Newsroom takes you to Barrington now. That's where new security cameras have been installed outside of each of the town's public schools. Cameras have also been placed near the entrances to each building, and we've learned that anyone who wants to come inside during school hours must be buzzed in by a member of the office staff. Officials tell us it's all part of a new security policy that was put into place for the start of the school year.